Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I thought I'd make a little vlog, and today is Friday and it is 23 April, and that means that here in Turkey it is Children's Day. It is like a national holiday here in Turkey. So Çocuk Bayramı Kutlu olsun for all my Turkish viewers here. And the government decided that we have a extra lockdown day as well. Usually we have like the Saturday and the Sunday a full lockdown here in Turkey, which means that you can't leave your home. But today they did that as well because I think of the national holiday. So I will just stay at home today because what else can I do? But I thought I'd show you guys a little bit of my home, the things that we finished, like the paint and all of that, and also the kittens because they're getting really big and they are just so adorable. It's getting really warm now here in Marmaris. Really summer weather, so I thought I'd start with the closet to put all of the winter clothes away and the summer clothes in the closet. I just changed the bedding, and also I washed all of the towels, so I did already a few things. And I'm also alone today. My husband, he started his job, which is of course really good news because my husband, he works in tourism. And unfortunately, due to the virus and all of that, it's really quiet everywhere. But I really hope it will become more busy after a month or so. Also, if you're new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. And I make a lot of beauty-related videos, lifestyle, vlogs. So if you like that, make sure you subscribe.
So here are the kittens. Hey, are you fine? Hey, are you such a good boy? Are you such a good boy? You too.
So I just wanted to show you guys the end result of the paint and the crown molding. One of my lovely followers helped me out, but yeah, it's called crown molding, this right here. And I think it looks really nice, and the color as well, I'm really happy with it. It makes the room just a lot more warm, I think. So yeah, I really like how it turned out. And in the kitchen as well, as you can see, only that corner right there was a bit difficult. But yes, I think it looks really nice. And like I said, I really want to paint the doors white as well now. I think it will go a lot better with everything. As you can see, the hallway is still white. But we also want to paint it, but I'm not really sure. I want to give it a little bit of a different color. I'm a little bit hungry, so I'm going to make some lunch. And I think I'm going to make a grilled cheese sandwich for today. So I just made a grilled cheese sandwich, which looks really nice, and I'm just going to watch something on YouTube now. So I'm just going through my husband's t-shirts for the summer, and a lot are new still, as you can see. So I'm going to cut off all of the cards and wash them all so they are nice and fresh. So yeah, then his clothes are ready for the summer. Bathrooms, and now I have another wash load in, as you can probably hear. I've been busy also with organizing the closet a little bit. I think tomorrow I will continue with sorting everything out to go through clothes, what I fit and what I don't fit anymore, and maybe I can donate some things that I don't wear. So I'm going to cook now, and I'm going to make a little salad. And I have this döner, chicken döner, and this is really nice. And I'm also going to make a few mushrooms with that. And I still have a bit of rice left from yesterday. So yeah, that's what I'm having for tonight. My dinner, and I went a bit overboard with the salad, but yeah, it's all right. So yeah, I'm going to enjoy this now. And I'm having this chocolate bar from La Viva as a snack. I tried this in a Turkish snacks video and since then I'm obsessed. It's so delicious. And it's called Sütlü Dolgulu. So I just had my dinner and I'm going to remove my makeup now. And for that I'm using the L'Oreal Micellaire Water. And I really like this one. This is without any alcohol or perfume, so it doesn't irritate my skin. So if you have a sensitive skin, yeah, this will work really well for you. And I think tomorrow I don't go apply any makeup. I think I'm going to sit a bit in the sun. I just did my nails and I love this color. It's from Catrice and it's the mini collection. And yeah, I really love it. It's a really nice soft pink with all little glitters. Very beautiful. So it is the next morning and I realized I didn't end this vlog. I'm going to edit it now and upload it later. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. I know I didn't do a lot because I couldn't leave my house. But yeah, I still hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!